Professor Peter has made us the fuse with Petey, the portly pig animatronic. Professor Peter has an incision longer. After rampaging through the facility for several days, he found his way into a Burgerborn simulation stage that was under repair. Construction workers were fixing up the building. Me and my team were working on a large quantity of AI units when all of a sudden, Peter burst in. He devoured the entire construction group. All of my scientists and dozens of AI units. I hid in the walk-in. I heard the screams of my friends and my co-workers as they were massacred. After hours, I finally emerged only to find Peter overburdened and fused to the floor. He couldn't reach me. And I made it out of that only. Now I survive. The boys and lost their lives were simply wiped from the records of their history.
And what do you know? The toaster oven is backed up. Cookies and hot pies are now available on the menu. Grab them from the walk-in, toss them in the toaster oven, and wait for the ding to.
I'll help you fast, happy old pal. Remember, buds, Abraham the Audacious Alpaca gave his life for us. We can't give up now. You know, you boars are a bunch of smug swine. The Barnyard Buds are my real family, not you. I'm out of here. We better scram before the farmer turns us into bacon, or beef patties, or barbecued wings.
Get your stinking nets, hooks, and worms out of my face, fisherman. Why don't you throw on some scuba diving gear, come down here, and fight me like a fish, tough guy? Listen, kid, either you start swimming with the fishes, or you'll be stuck sleeping with them. You ever tried sleeping with seaweed for a blanket? Didn't think so. Buds, you know how it goes. Climb every mountain, swim every sea.
Will you survive this dark and dreary night? Where
shadow has turned? Hey, I'm not portly. I'm Big Bone. Listen, Buster, if pigs could fly, I'd get us out of here in a heartbeat. But they can't, you can't, and I can't. So we're doomed if we don't think of something else pronto. Barnyard buds never squeal. Barnyard buds never rat. Huh? Oh, right. Sorry, Rowdy Ratbird Piper. Let me rephrase. Barnyard buds never snitch.
That's so horrible about it. But it really got hard.
A woodland compound? You're talking crazy, man. We left the barn to, like, escape tyranny.
Thank you.
just get that potato up.
been so long. I can hear you. It's gonna fall. Oh no! No!
Hey, you are D7. Who are you? got your tongue? Why are you looking at me like that? Oh, right. I'm kind of just a talking head. Say, you don't know what's going on, do you? Right. Well, I'm an artificial intelligence cybernetic organism. Or a robot, if you will. E7 was a human like you. A friend. Haven't seen him in a while, though. He woke me up. Now I'm gonna wake you up.
ハブはハッピーハンドルで。
ハブアハッピーハンドルで。 glass stealing cell. The one place in New Elysian City you can buy radio transmitters and other rare and weird items. You might even be able to sell some things or two for some credits, but you aren't making money on the side, are you? We've got extra shifts available, you know.
I see you looking at me. Got something to say? What if this isn't real? Am I real? Oh, God. What are you looking at, human? Excuse me. You're standing on my foot. Start from the beginning. It all started when I was nothing but a processor and a motherboard.